It's the Wyatt family. But why are they after Ricochet?
This is a 2-on-1 assault. Like the other Brothers of Destruction.
Sister Abigail.
Ricochet trying to fight back.
Oh, he's got the mandible claw in.
Why would they do this? We haven't even started the show.
So I'll make this quick. Said you'd give, but you gave me a fifth. My spliff is red, I'm a separatist. I check on my checks, you check on a grift. I thought you were bold, but bitch, I'm miffed. I'm moving the belly of the beast in the rift.
Age of the goon, that was a gist.
Now watch how I buck duck move and shift. Catch my drift, baby, catch my drift. I'm real sweet when I get real pissed. Make me a drink real quick, real stiff. I wanna hit when you pass that spliff. Catch my drift, baby, catch my drift. I'm real sweet when I get real pissed. Make me a drink real quick, real stiff. I wanna hit when you pass that spliff. Pass that spliff, pass that spliff. Pass that spliff, pass that spliff. Pass that spliff, pass that spliff.
Shotgun dropkick starts this contest.
Gulak is going to try to keep Nathan Frazier grounded. This is his no-fly zone. Chris Kazama is out today, so myself and Jason will handle commentary for this episode of SmackDown. He's in the drop zone.
Nathan Frazier is a house of fire to start this contest.
Two,
rookie mistake here. He should have stayed on Drew.
Went to the well one too many times and got caught. Now Drew is in firm control.
Deadlift, powerbomb. They're right in front of us. I'm moving.
Is it time? Second big time dive by Frazier. He's in the drop zone and likes to end matches with Mr. Feeney.
I think we're gonna see it. Mr. Feeney! Wait, wait, that's the Intercontinental Champion.
Title across the skull of Frazier for what? This has the makings to be the most violent match in pre-gaming history.
Yeah, these dudes love nothing more than to inflict punishment on their opponents. Want to take this time to give a quick shout out to Slayer Club.
Why Slayer Club? Are you a member now?
Listen, Jace, I know greatness when I see it. Slayer Club never lost a pre-gaming title. That's greatness.
Of course, John Cena is still your interim pre-gaming champion. In a shock trade, Cody Rhodes and the pre-gaming title were sent to 90210, while Liv Morgan was sent to Adrenaline Rush. The online universe is heating up.
Yeah, Jace, speaking of heating up, these guys have been beating the tar out of each other while we've been recapping pre-gaming.
Give the edge to right now, Dave.
What do you mean? Edge isn't in this match, Jace. But I think Ilya will get the win and maybe finally get to challenge Roman Reigns one-on-one. He may even challenge Seth Rollins for the Universe Mode title. The possibilities are endless. He is on the seat bar.
Oh no! Give me the bad march! The referee has lost control and this entire match has broken down.
Two out of the three are back in the ring. Hopefully we can get them all back in.
Did you just see Ilya go for the lariat and Drew bash him with the bat? Ilya Dragunov is on fire right now.
He may have been setting up for Torpedo Moscow there, but Drew had the wherewithal to move
Dave,
into the corner.
That's Cross, who's in the corner, being destroyed by these lariats. Double DDT on the back.
Yeah, some teamwork from Cross and McIntyre. We'll be right back. Told we have to take a commercial. We'll be right back.
We're back, and these three have just been unleashing violence throughout the break.
Cross held Drew while Lillian delivered Torpedo Moscow.
And now he's got the cross jacket in its teeth.
He tapped out.
He tapped out. But Ilya isn't done.
Here is your winner, Karrion Kross. The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time.
Watch me.
Introducing the participants. First, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, the Women's World Champion, Liv Morgan!
That guy is fired. Liv is not the Women's World Champion.
But she will have a chance to be if she wins here. The winner will face Charlotte Flair at War Games for the Women's Championship. It's Stratton. It's Natty.
One of these women will punch their ticket to War Games. Is she going over? Natty wins! Natalya is the number one contender to the women's title.
Here is your winner, Natalya!
And speaking of the Queen, here comes the women's champion herself, Charlotte Flair.
The WWE.
Coming out here to show Natty what she's going to have to get past in order to become the champ.
For Davis, I'm Jason. Chris Kazama will be back next episode, but for us at Creed Gaming, we'll see you next time.